Hey, what's up guys? It's Clips X Ahoy. This will be my second video. Well, I had like four of the videos after the first one, but I just got my new mic. Pretty sure you guys will be able to tell. And all of those other videos, I didn't have a mic. Sound quality was really bad, so I never got around to posting them. But I'm definitely gonna post this. I mean, unless something happens along the way. But, yeah, I just got pictures of the Jeep, and holy shit, it's the most amazing Jeep I've ever seen in my life. I mean, it's got like a dent in the hood and the quarter panel thing, but it's not bad, and it looks really nice. I'll try to put it as like the thumbnail, or I'll just put a picture in or something, but, yeah, I'm super stoked. I cannot wait till I get that. And yeah, I tried applying at Winn-Dixie. Well, I went to Winn-Dixie to apply, and they told me I had to do the online thing. And well, I did that before, but it kept redirecting me to different sites, and it was probably signed up for like 18 different things before I said fuck it. But they told me to do that again on a different website that I haven't done yet, and so I'm gonna do that. But my grandma, she got a laptop and she doesn't know how to use it. She got a MacBook Air. So she's gonna give it to my mom, because my mom does, she works at a printing company and she does like work at home and stuff like that. And she needs a laptop. But we already have one, so she said she'll give it to me. So I'll be able to do like editing and stuff like that, like put in music and I don't know, like meme faces and stuff like that. But yeah, that's another thing. I can't wait for that. So once I get the computer, I'm going to the application, hopefully be working at Winn-Dixie. And I don't have to pay for the Jeep, to my knowledge. So I'm gonna save up for a bike, preferably the Honda Ruckus. Like I said before, it's like $1,500 or something on Craigslist. It's not like a store. It's not one person selling it. But, yeah, I really like the Honda Ruckuses. I mean, they're really intriguing to me. Yeah, just with the stretch bolt, with the stretch body, of course. But, the one I want, it's 150cc's, GY6 motor, something like that. I think that's what it was. And, yeah, it's supposedly, like I've seen videos and stuff, they're all kind of range, but they're about 60 to 70 miles an hour, which would be great. But I am still 15, my birthday's in March, so it just happened this year. And my mom will definitely let me ride around in the neighborhood, but it won't be till March to where I start going places. I mean, unless my mom's okay with it. I mean, there's a chance she'll let me drive around with my permit. And my mom's super chill. Like, she's real lenient. Honestly, she's the best mom ever. Like, I'm not just saying that because she's my mom. Like, even my friends are like, dude, your mom's bullshit nice. But, yeah. So, I don't really know what to do or where to go in this video. Just gonna try to go with the flow. And I did the rainbow milk challenge. And for those of you that don't know what that is, basically you get food coloring and like half a gallon of milk. You pick your color, you put it in the milk, and you have to drink it. And the first one to finish is just, I mean, you could like think of your own thing. Like you could make them run around outside in their underwear, or do it like as a bet, like for money. But I did it just for like bragging rights, I guess. But I did it with my friend. He also has a YouTube channel. His name is Cyberwolf. Pretty gay name. But yeah, it's on his channel. I'll put a link in the description if you guys want to watch that. Oh, and I don't know why my GoPro is doing this. But if you have seen my last video, like, I was in the middle of talking about my bike, I think. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it was about my bike. And the video just stopped. Like, I didn't do that. The GoPro did. And I don't know why it did that. Like, I still have, like, 45 minutes or something on, like, the SD card. So, I mean, I'll try it. I don't think I have the rest of that video, but hopefully won't do it this one. I'm really sorry about that. But that was also one of the videos that I didn't post because you can't hear a fucking thing. Nothing really significant has happened that I could talk about, really. In the other videos that I did, I went to my high school, which is like 4 miles away. I hopped the fence and went to the JATC, like not in the building, but like around the building on the track. I did like shit. It's nothing really special. I tried to do the Sergeant Major challenge, and I don't know if that's a actual thing, but it is at like with the JATC cadets at Manatee. And the way our pull-up bars are set up, there's two tall ones, and then on the other side of that, there's two short ones. And on each side, like, there's two here, and two here, and then there's one in the middle. But anyway, you start on one, and you go all the way around, and it's fucking ridiculously hard. I did it once, like, completely, and my forearms were dead. It was bad. I don't know if you can see that, but that was my neighbor's friend. His name's Scott. He used to race like at race cars. And I guess that car back there, I don't know what it is, what year or anything, but yeah, that bitch goes. I guess I could finish talking about my bike. I think I would just stop saying it had a Sputnik Sputnik sprocket. It was 25 tooth, and I had a 13 tooth driver. And yeah, that was ridiculous. I was pedaling so fucking fast just to keep up with my friends. I mean, at the skate park, it's really cool because, you know, you could be like, say you needed to get like sudden burst of speed. I mean, it was just there. But we have to ride to the skate park, which is like 10 miles away. And that fucking sucks. Sucked. I don't have that anymore. Now I have a 28 tooth Sunday Knox on a 9 tooth Profile Elite on one of my bikes. I don't remember what I was talking about, so I'll just go over it again. But I have two BMX bikes, both fit, and one of them I got off of Craigslist because I sold my pit bike, and he gave me his bike and $100. The bike's worth about like $350, so it was a good deal. But I don't know like all those parts and stuff like that, but it rides nice as shit. Like, I don't know why it's so nice. The parts aren't even all that great, but it was one of those bikes that rode beautifully. And my other bike, this bike I know the parts about. It's a fit. I don't know what kind of fit, and blowed. I got it off of eBay, and it just said custom fit, and it's got the fit stamp under the I don't know what it's called, but it's got the stamp. It's definitely fit. But I had stolen cell bars, animal grips, Tom Whitewall tires, a Odyssey hazard light rims front and back. Demolition hubs. I had a Sunday, like tearaway Sunday seat. Like it was like cloth on the top, and then once that was done, it was like that leathery seat on the bottom. That was really cool. Out of the kink, seat post. I had a redneck, an S&M redneck stem. Sputnik gear or sprocket. That's about it. But yeah, that bike, that was the one that had to pedal stupid fucking fast. And yeah, that was a nice bike. I liked it. The colors were kind of like whack, but it looked good. And now that bike has Odyssey sweepstake bars, same stem, the Sunday Knox 28 tooth sprocket, the demolition hub, have an Odyssey seat, and Odyssey seat post. Yeah, that's about it. I mean, I got different tires. I have demolition momentums. I wish I had more to talk about. Kinda sucks. Minutes, Jesus. All right, I think I'll stop it here. That's a decent video. I might do another one today, I don't know. I mean, this fucking seat kills your taint. So, yeah, see you.